space and time. Two dimensions we dream of conquering. But perhaps they have already been conquered. Not by man, but a form of intelligence far more evolved and far more powerful. A Time Walker. The Discovery.
I simply sealed him alive in a corner of Tut's tomb.
The Awakening.
This was in the coffin?
The Search.
Ow!
It looks like some kind of wiring schematic.
The Power.
Nobody's that strong.
Crystals could be used as transmitters.
The cells are multiplying at a rate so fast, I can hardly measure it.
The Confrontation.
It's definitely no longer dormant.
Nothing can stop him, not even time.